Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Alexis here. I hope you guys are having a good new year so far. I'm focusing on your goals, thriving, and just working hard, honestly. In this video today, I'm basically going to be showing you guys the process of me getting ready for my photo shoot. I have a photo shoot at 7:30 p.m. tonight. I'm dressing myself up, I'm doing my own makeup, my hair, stuff like that. I'm collabing with this photographer. I'm going to put his username right here and you guys can check him out. I'm going to be showing you guys the behind the scenes and just the process of me getting ready. In this video, I'm basically only going to be doing a tutorial on my hair because I was getting a lot of questions on it yesterday when I first attempted to do it. A lot of girls on Instagram wanted me to do a YouTube video on it, so I will be doing that for you guys today. Makeup wise, I'm honestly just going to finesse it. I'm just going to go over real quickly what you guys are going to need. So first of all, you want to start with damp hair. My hair is a little bit damp right now. I'm probably going to wet it some more when I start because it's kind of drying now. The first thing that you're going to need is any type of gel. So I use the Eco Professional Styling Gel. This works really good with my hair, and I also use this for my baby hairs. So 10 out of 10. You're gonna need a brush to do your baby hairs or whatever you use. You're gonna need some bobby pins. Wrap strips. This is going to come handy to lay your baby hairs and just to keep your hair together when you're doing the braid. Highly recommend getting some. If you don't have any, maybe use a scarf or something like that, but you definitely want to put something around your head while you're doing the braid. You are also going to need a brush like this just so that you can really make your hair sleek. And last but not least, you're going to need some hair. So I am using the pre-stretched braid in 58 inches. And it just looks like this. So it comes in threes. This is usually enough for me. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started.
So first you're gonna take some gel and a bristle brush and you're just gonna go ahead and put your hair in a ponytail. Now this is just a draft because you're gonna go over this with a smaller bristle brush just to make sure that it looks very sleek. And then you're gonna take out the ponytail and go over it with the bigger brush. And this just ensures that everything is in place. It looks sleek and good. Now it's time to lay our baby hair, so I'm just going to take this toothbrush and just do a little swoopty swoop, as you guys can see. After that, you're going to want to go ahead and wrap it just to make sure it stays in place. Taking our first piece of hair, make sure you guys wrap around a ponytail just like that so that you can attach it to your ponytail. So taking that hair, you're going to want to go ahead and divide that into two different pieces and your real hair into three different pieces. And you want to go ahead and slob some gel onto that and kind of just combine them together. As you guys can see, the middle piece of my real hair is by itself. It doesn't have any hair with it. Take a small piece of hair to wrap around your ponytail at the end of the look. I'm gonna try my best to explain this, but basically what I did was I took the middle piece of my hair without the extra hair, and I made sure that I'm braiding under that so that you can't really tell that I'm adding extensions. Also, with feeding in more hair, you kind of just want to keep the consistency and thickness of the braid, so that's why you're seeing me adding more hair. And honestly, you just have to use your judgment. Also, gel is your best friend for this look, so make sure you guys are adding a lot of gel as you're braiding so that your natural hair is not sticking out. Now we're gonna go ahead and take that small piece of hair that you left out and wrap around the ponytail and secure it with some bobby pins. As you guys can see, it looks good already. And now just kind of go over your hair. I'm gonna add bobby pins in the back of my head because my hair tends to get frizzy back there. And this is the final look, guys. Second time doing it.
I just wanted to show you guys the makeup look I came up with. I should have filmed it because honestly, it came out fire. I finessed it. I thought I was gonna mess it up, but I didn't. So very happy with the outcome. I don't ever do my makeup, so this is new to me. You guys will see what I'm wearing when I get there.
But I'm about to leave in like 30 minutes. So I'll see you guys behind the scenes. I hope you guys enjoy this video. It's very different from what I usually do, but you know, I figured I'd just take you guys with me and show a different content.
Are you an influencer yet?
You need to be.
Are you working towards it? I'm telling you, this shit is gonna be easy for you.
I'm telling her, yeah, she.
Playing. Don't gas my head up.
Man, listen, I've been doing this for a minute. I've been doing it for a long minute. And yeah. Our connection is long. Trust me, man, you can.
That's the goal.